This is a J. Mascis Fender Jazzmaster. It's crafted in Japan. It has no dings on it. It's pretty much brand new. I've never played it. Actually, I just got done playing it a few minutes ago to make sure everything worked. I may post a video of it. It's got a great sound, a nice clean sound. Metal flake purple. All the switches work. There's no unwanted noises. It doesn't have the tremolo bar, but it comes in a nice Fender gig bag. All right, thanks for watching.